This is what the snow machine looks like after 3 feet of snow, followed with 2 weeks of 30 and 40 below. I'm gonna try to uncover it and get it out of here.